Qlik Sense offers a wide range of visualizations to display your data. Choosing the best chart type can be challenging when creating your first Qlik Sense app. You can use chart suggestions to let Qlik Sense choose the dimensions, measures, and best visualization types for a specific data set. By dragging and dropping the dimension city and the measure sales, Qlik Sense automatically returns a map chart showing the sales by city. In the second example, we are going to add region and sales. The suggested chart is also a map, but this time we will look at the other charts recommended by Qlik Sense. Let's select the pie chart. If you want to modify the way the recommended chart is displayed, switch the chart suggestion option. In this case, we are going to select the donut chart. Then, under Color and Legend, we select the option to color by measure. In another example, we are going to add the margin and then the measure sales and product group. Qlik Sense suggests a tree map. We accept the recommendation, but we will also edit the chart, for example, by choosing to color it by dimension. Then we are going to add year and month as dimensions, and then product group. Sum of sales will be the measure. In this case, Qlik Sense will suggest a table chart, but again, we will consider the other recommended charts. Let's select the box plot. We are going to change the sorting order and the sorting option. And here you have your sheet populated using chart suggestions. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.